has a girlfriend.
I don't see her.
Turn around.
Now you see her. See this bitch.
We need your opinion on something. Don't you think Jade and I fight a lot?
Sure.
Yeah, but all boyfriends and girlfriends fight a lot, don't they?
Well, sometimes we...
Yes or no?
Let her talk!
You never listen to me talk!
Are Jade and I a perfect couple?
Don't answer that!
Answer it!
Say nothing!
Come on!
You come on!
Well, you made Kat faint.
Oh, he's stabbing!
What do you think? Trap.
Fuck it.
Jade?
Just say whether you liked it or not!
Friend of yours?
Eh. So, my play?
I thought it was excellent.
Thanks. Anything else?
Would you please take that jewelry out of your face?
No.
Bye.
Bye. Well, get what you wanted?
Mm-hmm.
I've never seen him look that happy before.
Hey, how you feeling?
My eye hurts.
Oh yeah, which one?
Cute. I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee? Please.
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
I cannot help it. This is how it feels to fall in love with you.
They got a mic, turn to a million, then we all rich. That's just how I feel.
Reason that's why not to get the dough. No way, not one of you bucket head hoes. No way.
The phone is buzzing, so pick it up. I know she calling, so what the fuck? Should've known a cheat stays a cheater. So here we are. And there goes the alarm, ringing in my head.
I won't stop, won't mess my groove up, cause I already know how this thing goes. You're gonna tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You'll never find nobody better than me.
Got a white boy on my roster, he be feeding me pasta and lobster. He just hit me up on Tuesday, like, what's doing, babe? Let me take you shopping. I told him, well, I'm a little busy. He said, damn, I'm in your city. But anyway, it's okay, hope you have a good day. I'ma see you by day 50. Then I told him, you treat me so well. He said, cash out, Pazelle. Matter of fact, scratch that. I'ma see you a stat just cause you fine as hell. And I told him, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes.
So you think you could have me?
I mean, couldn't I?
Oh, fuck.
Yes or no?
Yes.
I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you! From the moment I saw you trying to go over the wall, I have loved you desperately. I cannot breathe when you are not near. I love you, Charlotte. My heart calls your name.
Right now I'm shameless, screaming my lungs out for you. Not afraid to face it. I need some more than words to show me you're shameless. flirt with him.
I'm not going to...
To people you know, to people you don't.
We used to be close, but people can go from people you know to people you don't. And what hurts the most is people can go from people you know to people you don't.
Turn me up a little.
Sure. I would love to turn you up a little.
Just turn my voice up, you mud-headed freak!
I don't wanna die, but I don't wanna live like this.
I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel. Something really real, so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
A bad liar, homie hopper, drama starter.
So what do you do?
I'm an entrepreneur.
You're unemployed.
I wouldn't say that.
What would you say?
That I'm an entrepreneur.
Well then, what was your latest preneur?
Well, I founded an internet company that let folks download and share music for free.
Kind of like Napster?
Exactly, like Napster.
What do you mean?
I founded Napster.
Sean Parker founded Napster.
Nice to meet you.
I just slept with Sean Parker.
Marcus, are you in the closet?
Yeah.
Are you decent?
No.
Get dressed and come out here, please. Hi there.
Hi.
I am an excellent secret keeper. I have kept all of our secrets.
What secrets?
Oh, no, Joey. I'm not going to tell you because I am an excellent secret keeper.
You tell me later.
You already know.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
Time for dinner.
Just go flirt with him.
Ouch.
Like you're doing with me.
You're a freshman, it's easy.
Yeah, but I fuck like a sophomore.
Oh! See that guy I'm with? Don't look. He's kidnapping me.
He's a 2-for-1.
I'm good. Except for the fact that I'm being kidnapped by him. So make an excuse, go call the cops, please. Run, quick.
Hey, bro.
What's up?
So much makeup. It'll collect on your mustache.
At least I can grow a mustache.
My doctor says any day now.
Who are you trying to impress?
Not that it's any of your business, but I'm kind of seeing someone, and I have a date after school.
Davey, the only person you're seeing is your therapist, because you went straight up psycho and couldn't walk for 3 months.
Oh, yeah? Well, I won't be able to walk again tomorrow, because I'm about to go get railed. Peace out, virgin.
And when you say, oh yeah, okay,
they just don't get it.
No, why would they? Let's go, baby.
Please believe me, don't you see the things you mean to me? Oh, I love you, I love you, I love, I love, I love Olivia.
I live for you, I long for you, Olivia.
We will never, ever, ever be apart. Are we an item? Don't depend.
could be us.
So back to what I was saying.
It started with the wine.
The wine.
The wine. We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine, fine, fine.
Hey girl, you like me a little bit?
No, I don't even like you a little bit.
Come on girl, you like me a little bit.
Not even a little bit.
Wait, don't you like me a little bit?
Ew, I don't even like you a little bit.
Huh, I heard you like me a little bit.
Well maybe just a little bit.
As I was leaving to sing, I was enchanted to meet you.
I can't do this.
What?
Pretend we're just friends. I think about you all the time. Do you ever think about me?
All the time.
Is she your girlfriend, girlfriend, or y'all just talking? Bitch, if I kill you, are you dead, dead, or just not breathing?
You call me baby?
Maybe. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's cool. I liked it.
Cool.
Just to be clear, we're
friends.
Not just the haircut, it's you. You look like
what? I look like a what?
Well, you look like a hooker.
You think?
That is not a compliment, Debbie.
From Carl?
Totally is.
Hookers are hot.
See?